some math knowledge on you real quick. Talking about triangles, ain't nothing slick. We got five conditions for congruence, you see. Let me break it down, listen up, hear my decree. SSS, SAS, ANSAS, and RHS. These are the rules for triangles to impress. SSS means all three sides are the same. SAS is two sides and an included angle attained. ASA, it's all about the angles, baby. Two angles and included side, oh, maybe. AAS, two angles and a non-included side. And last but not least, RHS takes pride.
Congruent triangles, yeah, they're all the same. When they overlap, it's a triangle gang. Remember these conditions, it's a math revolution. Triangular congruence is the perfect solution.